Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Example on lecture number 70. Let X be a set containing element A, B, C, D, E. Ta be a topology on the ground set X. The set A, which is a subset of the ground set X, to calculate the derived set of the set A. Therefore, for an element A belong to the ground set X, there exists the open set containing the element A. This open set contains the element A. This is another open set containing the element A and the ground set X. This open set do not contain, by definition of the derived point or limit point or accumulation point of the set A, the each open set contain the element A contain at least one element of the set A other than the element A. As this set, this open set do not contain another element of the set A, therefore the element A is not the limit point or accumulation point of the set A. Mathematically, that is the open set minus calculate the set contain the element A. The difference of this set, the resultant of the difference of this set is an empty set with intersection of the set A is an empty set. Then, therefore, the element A is not a limit point of the set A. For any element B belong to the ground set X, there exist two open sets contain the element B. The open set contain the element B, C, D, E and the ground set X, such that each open set contain at least one point of the set A other than the element B. Mathematically, that is, B belong to the open set minus the construct or make a set contain the element B. The difference of this set intersection A, that is, the difference of this set is a set contain the element C, D, E, and the intersection of the resulting set contain the element C, D, E with the set A is equal to the element C is common, which is a non-empty set. Similarly, for B belong to another open set X minus the set contain the element, the difference of the set contain the element of B intersection A. The element B is subtract the set contain the element B from the ground set X. The remaining elements are A, C, D, E, and with the intersection of A, the element common in with the A, B, C, and A, C, D, E. That is, the element A and C are common in these two sets, which is a non-empty set. Therefore, in this case, we can decide that the element B belongs to the ground set X is a limit point or accumulation point of the set A. For an element C belong to the ground set X, there exists the open set contain the element CD, the open set contain the element ACD, and the open set contain the element BCDE and the ground set X, such that the element C contain in the open set contain element CD minus the set contain the element C intersection A. That is, the result of the difference of this set is a set contain only the element D intersection A. That is, the intersection with the set A is an empty set. That is, the element D is do not contain in the set A. Therefore, in this case, we can decide that the element C is not a limit point of the set A. For an element D belong to the ground set X, there exists the open set contain the element CD. The open set contain the element ACD. These four are the open set contained in ta, in the topological space X star. D belong to the open set minus the set subtract the set contain the element D. The resultant set will be the set contain the element C with intersection A is equal to the set contain the element C, which is non-empty. Similarly, D belong to the open set contain the element ACD minus the difference of the set contain the element this D. The resultant set will contain the element AC with intersection A. The result A and C, the resultant set will be will be a set contain the element A and C with the intersection of the set A. Similarly, D belong to the open set containing the element B, C, D, E minus the set containing the element this D. The resultant set, the difference of this set contains element B, C, E, intersection A, B, C is common in the resultant set with the set A is non-empty. D belongs to the ground set X minus the difference of the set contains element this D, intersection A. This resultant set contains element A, B, C, E, intersection A. So A, B, and C are common with the resultant of the difference of X and the set contains element D with the set A, which is non-empty. Therefore, the element D belong to the ground set X is a limit point of the set A. For an element E belong to the ground set X, there exist two open sets containing the element E. One is this set and the another is the ground set, such that E belong to the open this open set minus the set contain the set minus the set contain the element E with intersection of A. The resultant set of the difference of this set is contain the element B, C, D with intersection A is the set contain the common element B, C, which is non-empty. E belong to the ground set X, the open set X and minus the set contain the element E, intersection A is the set contain the element A, B, C, which is non-empty. Therefore, the element E belong to X is the limit point of the set A. Hence, the derived set of the set A is the set contain the element B, D, and E.